What's up, guys? Me Time Gamer here with part. I think we're on to part 8 right now. Yeah, so if you guys are ready, I'm definitely ready. Keep going on with Uncharted 4. Let's roll the intro. Alright, so before we start part 8, I just want to say, like, I know you guys have been noticing some of the videos of, on some reason, Uncharted, or every time I try to do a playthrough, some kind, the audio is offset for some reason. So I'm trying to get that problem solved, and thank you for watching the videos, and sorry for the little technical difficulties here. I'm still always adjusting my setup. Try to make it easier on myself and, of course, for streaming and stuff like that. And sort of make me stream better quality. So that's why I got the mic, the setup I have right now. So I don't have to switch my setup every time I want to do something different. So, yeah, thank you so much for bearing with me for that. So let's get started with Uncharted. Chapter 11, Hidden in Plain Sight.
Alright, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Alright. Show us what you got, Lady Luck. What the fuck did you just say to me?
Excuse me.
Squeezy.
It's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey, Sully! Look who's back.
Rabies, Nate.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn.
Can I name it Victor?
What a beautiful place.
Oh man, something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good.
He's right.
Oh, look out. Excuse me?
We understand what they're saying. Speaking French. It's pretty gibberish, but.
Hey, here we go. It's locked. Gonna have to sneak in
discreetly,
implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
I don't think Sully is.
You okay back
there? Is young enough to do this, sir.
I'll keep mine.
I don't think Sully's young enough to do this anymore.
View, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
What are we looking for here? Oh, we're late. Of course.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Oh, god damn.
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
His zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us.
They don't Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Well, no reason to wait.
Oops. Why do I keep hitting them?
I'll be right back. You bet.
I guess I'm not going back there.
Okay.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
My battery just died. Okay, that's weird. Scorpio Aquarius. Come on.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Block your ears. Gonna be a dinger.
Jesus. Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here.
Leo. That was close. Probably gonna break on me. This is Leo.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Of course you did. Ring-a-ding-a-ding. Taurus.
Okay, one left.
Oh shit.
Okay. Got it. Hey Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
And a Taurus.
He's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Of course, yeah. Ding dong.
Thank you.
God damn.
Damn. That's it. Nothing.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on. Head on up.
Holy shit.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh, okay, there it is.
Uh-oh. Better move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oof.
That was fun.
Holy moly.
That's a nice view. No.
Go. Oh, God.
Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Oh, you son of a bitch. What are you doing? All right, ring a ding ding.
Is gonna be loud. Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke. I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
God damn.
Okay,
Fuck. That was something else. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store
for us. All right. Giggity giggity goo. Do it.
Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles.
Probably gonna need it again.
Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Sully.
Oh.
More puzzles. God damn it.
Our boys?
Yep.
More freaking puzzle.
Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon.
Trying to find a difference here.
Hmm.
mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out.
Oh.
Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
Ah, that's right. Condent went by Billy. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too.
Hmm.
There you go.
Add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climbed back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There.
The fuck? Okay, Shavanava. I had it backwards, that's stupid.
Okay. So who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course. Shit, what happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Hmm. That's one. Ooh, Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Hmm. That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Down, down, left, down, right. There you go.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
Tully, move out of the fucking way here.
And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of him.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam!
Of course. Let the shushing begin.
Hey. Buy a new one.
Front door explosion. Oh, I'm a bit disappointed. They were not expecting me to come out of there.
I think that's Sam's tower.
Oh, that's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think before
there's a lay.
Let's not stick around to find out.
Come on, Nate.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, oh. Watch out!
Shit.
Everyone out of the way!
Thank you.
And you're just gonna run in front of the truck, right? Fuck. Oh my god.
Hang on! Where the hell are you going?
You're the one who said just head down!
See?
Coming through!
Oh, this is really a great idea, mate.
Do you want to drive?
Oh, you're doing just
just gonna cut through here. What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, cut that stair.
Here we go.
Whoa! No!
Oh, yeah. Added to the list. Guess can never found.
Whoa, 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 watch it!
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
Hang on!
Sorry, fellas. First time driver here. Yeah, we'll be out of your way in a second.
Oh god, don't say that. Don't say that. Oh god.
Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damn if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Oh yeah, here it goes. Go up. God damn. I didn't know I controlled that. Oh. Okay, oh, okay. Jesus Christ. I guess that's not what I was supposed to do.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that's so cool. Didn't work out as good as I thought it would. Not at all. Oh God.
Get closer. Try. Okay. Hop on. Sam, get in the goddamn car.
I'm faster. Stop arguing.
Watch out.
God damn.
Why chance it?
Holy shit. Action pack. Oh my God. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing with this?
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That was something else.
You good?
Yeah.
Don't worry about us, guys. We're all good.
I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony. It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia.
Or not.
I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
It's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like, but I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi.
Awkward.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
God damn.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
You need a hand?
I got it. So pack your bags.
All right, guys, that's going to be it for part 8 of our playthrough of Uncharted. We're at chapter 12 at sea for the next chapter in our adventure. The car ride was really fun. It's actually really exciting. Everything controlled, like when I jumped from car to car, that was like, of course, it guided the game probably guided me to the closest object, of course. But yeah, even like everything was pretty cool. As you can see, hopefully you guys enjoy. Hopefully my audio didn't unsync this time again for the 100th time again. So yeah, thank you so much guys for watching. You can follow, you can like and subscribe, like the video, subscribe to the channel. We'd really appreciate that. You can follow me at MeTimeGamer on Twitter. You can follow me facebook.com/MeTimeGamer. You can follow me also twitch.tv/MeTimeGamer, where I stream almost every day at 9 p.m. Eastern time. I try. Lately, it hasn't been constant there. But yeah, you can also follow me youtube.com/MeTimeGamer. Right here, of course, where you can see the rest of the series from part 1 to 9, from part 1 to 7, and all the other series I'm playing right now. So thank you so much, guys, for watching the video. Now we'll see you in the next one. Keep on keeping on.